Elbow to control room, elbow to control room, please align the telescope.
Thank you. you so much for coming down. Is everybody okay? It's already been one of the best days of music we've ever witnessed. I need everybody with me now to put your hands in the air. Turn towards the telescope. As the telescope turns towards you, and say these words. Jodrell. Jodrell. Jodrell! I am your Jodrellite. Almighty searching inquisitive eye. I pledge a great deal of my income for the next coming 40 years to you. What? And promise to support you forever. Day trippers, eh? Let me see those hands again. Keep them there. kitchen. Pete Turner on the bass, everyone. Handsome devil. We met two lovely people earlier on. Very much like yourselves, Jodrellites. This next song is for Andrea and for Al, with all our love and all the love of the great city that we live in. Hands to the back.
I never know what I want, but I know.
This is amazing. The most amazing thing is that you're all here. The warnings were biblical. Oh, they're all gonna drown. Everybody going to see Elbow and all them lovely bands are all gonna drown, gonna die. You're all great. How many people have children? How many people are children? You, sir, have released your inner child just there. He was the first hand up and he's at least 55. This is for all the big kids in the audience.
Keep on.
long, hungry kisses, and nobody knows me at home anymore. Sing it with me. On the keyboards, everyone. Greg Potter. Awesome. Everybody okay? Am I losing weight? Who said that? I love you. Thank you very much. No, I'm not. I'm actually seeing how big I can get. Who loves a beer belly? Yeah, you see. Funny words, aren't they? Beer belly. I'm actually putting off the inevitable. I'm playing the guitar again. It's been a while. Okay. Hands, everyone. Here we go.
Thank you.
Matilda knocking on the door that he holds.
You've been passing the call from father to friend.
Have a look at the sky. All right, that won't do. No, that won't do at all. Everybody go, no!
No!
This will not do at all!
This will not do at all!
That sounded quite erasure-like, didn't it? This will not do at all! Stop! Lorraine's the name of my mother-in-law. Just thought I'd shove it in there. Whoa!
Whoa!
Jodrell lights!
Jodrell
lights! There it is. Whoa!
Whoa!
Jodrell lights! The same.
Always the same.
When you follow a band from Manchester. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. Jodrell lights. Whoa. Coming next to you on your own. One, two, three. Louder. Louder. We're there. relax. These people do not let rain stop playing. Onto stage, our very good friends, Jyoti, Sam, Margit, and Stella. Everybody okay? It's all right, isn't it, the rain? Is it still happening? Yeah, it's happening. Oh, yeah, it's happening. I feel I need to exercise some solidarity. This next song is really good. Thank you so much, everyone. I've never enjoyed that more. Is everyone okay? Yeah. Is it still coming down?
Yeah.
Do you care?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Prove it.
Yeah.
Shout "I don't care" as loud as you can.
I don't care.
I don't care. 'Cause I'm a big kid. You're actually a little kid, young lady. Shout, "I don't care." Oh. Shh. Everyone quiet, quiet. Shh. What's your name?
Kira.
How old are you, Kira?
Yeah.
Right. Say, "I don't care."
I don't care.
If Kira doesn't care, I don't care. Electronic equipment in the rain. Could possibly go wrong. This would be a good way to go out. Okay, here we go. Stupid face, and to clothe your bones in scratches, super ace, exaggerated stories and old tunes, but never by the moon, and not the state that I'm in. The night will always win. Cheers, everyone. Okay. Everybody still okay? Despite the rain? No rain? How dare the premiere ignore my invitations? You'll have to go. So to the bunchy luncheons with, it's second on my list of things to do. At the top is stopping by your place of work and acting like I haven't dreamed of you and I, a marriage in an orange grove. You are the only thing in any room you're ever in. I'm stubborn, selfish and too old. Do this for me, everyone. Let's pretend there are grass on a tropical beach waving in the wind. Sat you down and told you how the truest love that's ever found is for oneself. You pulled apart my theory with a weary and disinterested sigh. So yes, I guess I'm asking you to bag a horse that's good for glue and nothing else. Find a man that's truer than, find a man that needs you more than I. Your dreams and your obsessions, I'll be quiet and confessional. The violets explode inside me when I meet your eyes. Then I'm spinning and I'm diving like a cloud of stars. Jodrell is this love. To introduce you to somebody. In fact, let's make it a bit of a quiz. Who is this? One at a time. Put your hand up if you know. Huh? That's a lady called Jocelyn Bell Bunnell. She's one of the cleverest ladies in the whole wide world, and she discovered the first pulsars. Right? But she didn't get the Nobel Prize. This is great, this is exactly what I wanted. She discovered pulsars. But she didn't get the Nobel Prize. But the second greatest accolade to the Nobel Prize is that me and my sweetheart named our child after her. Here is her namesake. My cat on the dish. On the telescope. This song is dedicated to Jocelyn Bell Bunnell. Not that little thing that makes my life a misery. Let's do more things together, everyone. Change. my sorry name.